Good day to all. Welcome to our continuing education program on election law. This is Attorney Al Agra, your election law for all professor. Today, I will be giving tips to our voters. I will discuss what are allowed and not allowed. Here are my Botan tips. Campaign for or against a candidate. Voters, you can promote the election or the defeat of a candidate. Yes, you can convince others to vote for a candidate or ask them not to vote for another. Coerce employees to vote for a candidate. Sa mga public officials at employers, bawal ninyong i-coerce or pilitin ang inyong mga kawani or empleyado na bumoto para sa mga kandidato. Ito ay isang election offense. Allow posters of candidates to be displayed in houses. Voters, you may allow candidates and political parties to display their campaign materials in your homes. Under the law, you must give your consent. Distribute free food and drinks before and after a rally. Sa mga rally naman, bawal kayong mamigay ng libreng pagkain at inumin 5 oras bago at pagkatapos ng rally. Ito rin ay isang election offense. Produce your own campaign materials. Voters, it is your right to design, produce, and make your own campaign materials in support of your candidates. It is my opinion that you are not required to follow the regulations on campaign materials as the Fair Election Act only applies to candidates and political parties. Sell your votes. Mga botante, bawal ninyong ibenta ang inyong mga boto. Ito ay isang election offense, ang paghingi or pagtanggap ng pera, employment o prangkisa, kapalit ng boto para sa isang kandidato or laban sa isang kandidato. Ang ating boto ay sagrado. Marami pa po tayong mga botan tips. Hanggang sa susunod, stay tuned for more learning, unlearning, and relearning. Al Agra po, maraming salamat at ingat tayong lahat.